Hi everyone, welcome to Let's Draw number 19. This is part 2 for last week's Let's Draw number 18, where I was drawing a battle scene. I got a little ambitious and I had to break it up into two parts. So let me just get into that and I'll just make announcements, voiceover, as it goes through. Okay, let's go. Okay, so first off the top, I want to apologize for coming out late with this video. It was the holiday weekend, just messed with my schedule. Sorry again. And then for announcements, making headway on the Kickstarter, just need to wrap up my intro video. And right now it's getting custom sound to it. And a few unique art, custom art for some of the stretch goals I need to finish up, and then I can submit it to Kickstarter for review. What else? Subscribe to my YouTube channel, helps out a lot. You can also subscribe, or you can follow. I don't think they call it subscribing. You can follow on Patreon. So for less than a cup of coffee a month, you have a great impact on my career, and you get announcements first, and your name at the end credits for these videos. Also, subscribe to my newsletter on my website at robinholstein.org. It's a monthly newsletter, more announcements, but also you get a unique image of art that I will only share with subscribers for that email and for my Patreon contributors. And I'll share it nowhere else. And yeah, that's it. So just let this video continue rolling and I'll come in at the back end. thank you for watching Let's Draw number 19, part 2 for the battle scene. If you want to see a better final image, please go to my website, robinholstein.org. I always, on the blog section, I post these videos and also embed in a better like detail shots and also a materials list. Also, again, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, consider subscribing and becoming a backer on Patreon. And I'm there as Robin Holstein. All my social media and branding is, I'm always Robin Holstein. I'm not trying to hide that fact. I think Twitter is the only place where I'm Robin J. Holstein, because Robin Holstein was already taken. Follow me on Instagram, and also subscribe to my monthly newsletter, where I'll be creating, other than announcements, I create a unique image of art that I only share with my newsletter subscribers and also with my Patreon backers. And I share that nowhere else, and eventually it'll get collected into a book. And since my Kickstarter's coming up in February 1st, no plans to change that. Still looks like it's a go. You know, any art that you see now will probably has a chance to make it into the book. Thank you again for watching, and have a great day.